Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Malin. If you're new here, welcome! Today I'm going to do something about my beauty room. It's a mess in here. I haven't done anything in here for a while now. It's really dusty, really gross, and I have a lot of laundry to put away. So yeah, I thought that I would film this for you to motivate you guys, if you're home right now, to do something productive or just watch something other than the news. I know it's so easy to get obsessed with watching the numbers and how things are going in the world, but yeah, try to turn it off, focus on something else that makes you feel productive and also makes you feel good. So for me, I feel really accomplished when I have clean the room. It's clean, it's nice, and then I can sit down, relax, and not get stressed by the mess around me. So yeah, I'm going to do that today. As you can hear, I'm sick. It's only the cold, but I'm still home. I can't go to work, so I'm just really bored. This is the... let me see. I haven't been at work for over a week now, and I'm not going back for a week. So I thought that I would spend this week trying to get better, obviously, but also trying to make some content for you guys. I know so many of you are bored at home and want something to watch. So yeah, it's now almost 1 p.m. Okay, let's start. I don't want to start. Okay, so I'm going to start with this living room area with the couch and the TV and everything. I'm going to listen to a podcast as I'm doing this. Okay, so I'm going to listen to this podcast, Must Be Nice. This is with Katie and John Lusterlux from YouTube. So I'm going to listen to this while I clean this mess. Bye. So to clean the couch, I usually use what's this called in English? Clothing roller or dust roller, I don't know. But yeah, I just use this because this couch is annoying and it gets like marks if you put a cup on here and everything. So if I use the vacuum, it will just be, yeah, not good. I'm just using this. There. And then I'll just use the vacuum in between the cushions afterwards because everything falls under there. So yeah, this part is now finito, finito. So yeah, okay. Now I'm going to move over to the worst part, which is my makeup station slash hair station where I have all my products and... yeah, this is just a mess and it's gross. So let's go. So it's been almost an hour. I have gotten those two parts completely done. But now, before I continue with the closet and the... Ooh, this closet with products, I need some food. So I'm going to go make a smoothie. And yeah, you can come along. Moment of truth. It's okay. It's really basic, but it's okay. Yeah, this was actually really refreshing. I'm going to drink this up and then I'll see you in 5 seconds. So it's now a lot later. I figured it wasn't too long until dinner, so I just chilled and ate dinner and watched a couple of episodes on Netflix. But now we're back and I'm going to take care of this closet, which is a mess. So let's go. So my battery is flashing. My camera is going to die very soon, but while I charge my camera, I'm going to figure out what to do with all my jewelry. Because I don't have any space for it. I had it in my closet, but that is very messy. So yeah, we'll see. I'll try to figure out something smart. Okay, be right back.
Now I'm actually done with the cleaning and tidying up part. So now I'm just going to vacuum the floors and then I'll be done. Yes. I also actually found some pieces from my wardrobe that I'm going to get rid of. And that is these shoes. Yeah, I have never worn this and I never will because they are crazy. I never wear pink, like hot pink. No. So they're going to go. I also have these shoes, but these are too small for me. So I'm going to get rid of these. And also these. These are so nice, but they are too small here, so I can't get my foot through. So I can't wear them. And then also this awful leather skirt. It feels so nice to get rid of some things. I also got rid of some makeup things, but not too much. Now I forgot to tell you what that was. But just some old products, some concealers, some things that I haven't used and never will use. So that feels really nice. So now, yeah, I'm going to finish this off. So here you can see the result. This is my makeup all organized. Love it. Also, I have to clean off my brushes. Most of them are dirty and yeah, I should really do that. So I ended up putting my boxes, jewelry boxes here, and this just contains some of the pieces that I use the most. And then I put the jewelry box up there because I don't really use that many things from it, so it can be up there out of reach. That's okay. Then we have the closet. So here is my normal clothes. I have really little clothes. I also have some that's dirty, but yeah, it's not that much more. Only black. And then I have my cozy clothes down here, some cardigans, some sweatpants, and yeah. So that is the finished organizing with me video. I really hope that you liked it. It was so nice to just spend some time clearing out the space, both to get off the internet, off the news, off everything, and just focus on something else that's productive. So guys, now I'm finished. I'm sorry about the light, but yeah, couldn't be bothered to pull out my ring light. Okay, it's almost 7:30 p.m. It feels so nice to have a clean space and have all the drawers organized. As you saw, I didn't organize all the drawers back here because three of them are for my boyfriend and I can't be bothered. And those two are my workout gear. Yeah, that's too much work for me. And hopefully this will motivate me. Hopefully this will motivate me to create some more videos for you guys, some makeup related videos and skincare videos, and yeah, just let me know what you want me to do in the comment section, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!